sweetie. What's wrong? You had a bad dream. Great. So you having some trouble getting back to sleep? No, don't worry. It's not a problem. Can help you get back to sleep. Yeah, really. Let's just start by making you a bit more comfortable. Fluff up your pillow here. Really. I'm not gonna sleep well if you don't sleep well. Okay. Another sign here. Does that help? Okay. Okay. Fluffy pillow, give you some more blankets here. I know I tend to roll over and take them, but... Oh, you're right. We must have fallen asleep while watching some TV. Forgot to take my makeup off. Does it look like really bad? No. Okay, good. Yeah, that's pretty bad for my skin, but... Honestly, I'm cozy, so I'll just take it off in the morning. For now, let me just work on getting you back to bed here. Alright. So, you just lay there, sweetie. Close your eyes. Just let me help you back to sleep. I know how much you like massages. Really, it may not be the best massage, but anything to help you unwind it. Okay. And then what happened? Do you think maybe you're having those bad dreams because of your day-to-day, maybe? I know that dreams can be like a reflection on the type of day we had. Yeah. How was your day? I know we don't talk about it enough, like in detail, and I don't want to pry, but I'm always here if you want to talk about it. Sounds like you're working pretty hard. Got a lot going on. Well, with all of that going on, I just want you to know you're doing a really good job. And you're trying your hardest, and that's all that matters. Yeah. You may not see it, but I'm really proud of you. Okay. Just try and take it. Day by day. Problem by problem. I know it's easier said than done, but if we focus on one thing, then we can put our all into that and then move on to the next. It's gonna be okay. How about a little head massage, yeah? Just kind of play with your hair here. I know how much you like your hair played with. It's okay. Sorry, I just like looking at you. Are you feeling a little better? How's that pressure going? Okay. I'll stop talking to you for now so you can fall asleep. It's going to be okay. You're okay, sweetheart. You're safe. My arm got a little bit tired, but I'm still gonna scratch your head until you're relaxed. It's really not a problem. I like playing with your hair. gotten a bit more sleep. Yeah. That's okay. I'm just trying to look at what else I can do to help you relax. I don't have too much of your sense. I'm sleeping. I can just kind of brush you. A little bit different massage here, but there we go. Does that feel good? Just rub it down your neck here. You're really amazing. Oh, you are. I appreciate everything you do. And I don't want you to be tired. Is it soft? Does it tickle? Tickle, 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 tickle. Opposite of getting you to fall asleep, but fun for me. Fine, sweetie, I'm just getting a little tired. No. Not until you're ready for more sleep. How are you feeling? Are you feeling a bit more relaxed now? Yeah. Okay, good. I'm glad I can help. Anything else I can do to help you feel a little bit more at ease before you? sing to you. I don't know, I'm in bed and my voice is all scratchy. It's just gonna sound pretty bad. As long as you don't care. Yeah, singing softly is a little hard, but I'll try for you. Do you want me just to keep rubbing you while I do? Butterflies go up and down, fluttering above the ground. Butterflies soar through the sky. Someday, baby, you will fly. Crickets chirp the whole night through, singing songs from me to you. Crickets calling wing to wing. Someday, baby, you will sing. I know the song goes a little longer, but I'm just a little tired. Ready? Try to get some sleep. Very good. You're gonna go bless you soon. Let me know if you can't sleep still, okay? I really don't.
Justin.